all the wrist in that. My word, that wasn't that bad a ball, but just look at the power and the whip of the wrists in this shot.
This is magnificent. Have a look at this. The recoil. It could have been a little fuller, but it was pretty full. The targeting of the boundary. If you've seen a shot like that.